Yo, what's up guys, it's me, Galactic Role Plays here, back on another God of War video. Yeah.
The machinery in here looks almost warped, but the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Okay, so...
What does it say?
Sir! That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
And also dwarves. Okay, is it unstuck yet? I'm not too sure. I'm just gonna try it. We just need to get this unstuck. No, not that. Is that? I don't know. Is it that? Or is it this? I think it's this.
I should hold it.
Okay. So now we've done that. No, I don't want to move it. Okay, we're gonna go up here.
Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. It's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Alright. So yeah, gotta reach this summit really far. Not really. There we go. And yeah, all I need is honestly this, and then that will be really good. And then I don't really know, because I don't actually use any of these. I use this one a lot though, I think.
Stay back. The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Cool. Good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Yeah, so this one here is a good one. There we go. Hey, no,
another mining room. May not be as long a way up as we thought.
Indeed, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Prepare yourself!
Oh,
Faden.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
Okay.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
I love this part. Oh no, not this part. Now anyways.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Almost there. Except for one little problem.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Enemies ahead!
I find it just the best to do is that. Seems to be the best thing anyways.
Crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. You hear that? Sounds like someone screaming.
Yeah, and that summons Sindri.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Stop.
To lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Wow, we actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Ooh, not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Oh, ah, never mind. So unclean.
Oh, so unclean.
Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. Oh, how do I explain this? I've added a new vibe. Oh, I see. Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting.
Anything to help you.
Yep. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, an ogre, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Another crystal around we could use on those roots. There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once.
Yeah.
Another one here.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. On the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Yeah. the top. Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing. Potential boy.
There must be some way up.